recognize him after 20 years, because it took him 10 years to fight with Troy, and 10 years to go back, 20 years, and he wasn't a young man anymore. Because he had left Telemachus, his son, when he was just a baby, and found him 20 years old, at 22 or 23. But he was still very strong, and he was able to beat in a contest, in an archery contest, to beat all the grooms-to-be and kill them all. And that's how Penelope got her husband back. Of course, we never know if she really wanted him or not. But we just assume something.